If you believe in something, you're down for it, you know. You go for it.
It's my belief that keeps driving you. It's very easy. I'm fasting for almost 22 hours because in Islam you do fast from pre-dawn to sunset. It's very easy because it's your belief. It's my belief that keeps driving you. It's very easy. It becomes very natural. It becomes part of your day, your routine.
The verses of the Quran in relation to the fast, and God himself says that God wants to create ease for you. You know, we have heard of certain instances where people have fainted due to the long hours of the fast.
When you are work with food and you don't eat yet, of course you feel hungry, yes. But it don't make me to break my day. If you believe in something, you're down for it, you know, you go for it. A little bit hard, but alhamdulillah we done it and everything is goes okay. Now I feel full. I can start my day tomorrow with fasting.